when I'm alone in a car. It's magical because I'm independent. I don't have to ask nobody. It's just me, myself, and I, you know, and AMG gives me the feeling of home base.
I'm Victoria Swarovski, and this is AMG Uncovered.
To be born in a big dynasty like Swarovski is great, and I'm very, very proud of my family. But I have a dream where I see myself, and that wasn't there. Even if a lot of people think that could have never been her dream, I wanted to become the race driver. Back in the day, I was go-karting. And when I was 8, I had a little accident. And my mother said, from that point, no, no racing. For me, getting my own AMG at that point was always a big dream. And that was so far away. Exactly the same way, it was so far away that I was hosting this big show. The first show was such a fail. It went crazy through the media, and I have to admit, I was really bad in doing it. My parents were like, what? You hosting? Never ever. But you know, I was fighting for it. Now I'm having my big TV show and accomplished my own brand. You're surrounded by so many people and you really never know when to stop. You know, when you have the feeling, I need a second to myself. I just need a second where I can just like breathe in and breathe out. And that's where I come back. It's me and the car, but we are one. Because I don't think about anything anymore. I mean, honestly, my brain goes to zero. So I just go as fast as I can, and that gives me the feeling of freedom. I just want to see if I can even take it further, you know? And that's always the goal. One of the only two women getting a Project One is just incredible to me. I want to look back and go, Victoria, that's what you achieved, and you can be proud of yourself.